Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
Eddie Walker, it's your Uncle Ricky. We need to talk, because I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing, well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. And no, I cannot believe I just referred to our present state of post-biological terrorism apocalypse as real life.
Quasi commestibile. No, Cristo, no!
Nothing good.
Thank you.
Everybody get out!
I think I can take you.
Kill it dead!
Give it up already!
From us, bitch. Take him down.
Shit!
Damn straight!
I gotta reload.
Bitch!
Hey, how about we all take a deep breath?
That was easy.
Get out of here. Go on, run.
That was easy.
think we done here.
Careful where you point that!
All things are good.
Give me that!
Screw you!
My kid needs food!
Not my problem!
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Let's see how fast you can get out of here.
Now that was easy. We clear, right?
Mi rubi le cose!
Anybody got a brick I can throw?
He's dead!
They really think they can get away with this. That's why we gotta take all we can.
We deserve every last thing we can find.
I can live through anything.
I got some issues.
Just taking what I can get.
Yo, you can't kill me. I'm like a fucking cockroach.
Apologize to no one.
I'm a survivor. Don't screw with me. Can't believe it's gotten so out of control.
That's why we gotta take all we can. I just feel like hitting something.
I'm a survivor. Don't screw with me.
JTF can't do anything right.
I can live through anything. Yo, you can't kill me. I'm like a fucking cockroach.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
I don't know how they agree. No.
Grenade!
Live one!
You're not like this last time, asshole!
Fuck!
Ground control!
Oh, look at you. You did real good. It's all fixed and nice now. I wish Benny were that handy.
Might be something. God damn it. This is how I spend my days now?
God is watching you. He sees your selfishness.
Your ass. This is how you want it. Ah!
Я же все делала, как ты сказал.
Давай я просто уйду и все.
Yourself a cold one. I wish we had some. How can you not care?
Sent me this place. It's knee deep in dead bodies, which means it's drawing cleaners like flies. If I can keep myself from getting fried, I think I can get the power flowing, but that's a big if.
Pittsburgh, PA. Not that we haven't had our hands full here. We are the epicenter after all. But it's probably fair to say we've been so preoccupied with making it through the grindhouse flickery.
Hello, Agent. I expect we'll be working together a good bit. I'll be sending along any intelligence I receive in this area, but I really must advise you to be particularly careful in this district. It is filthy, for one thing, and it is seriously hell on anyone with allergies. Ah, shoot!
Philly. Chicago. Atlanta. San Francisco and L.A., infection numbers are through the roof. You got martial law being enforced by state and national guards in every city in America. Interstate trucking disrupted, food's not getting delivered, food riots daily across the country. Hospitals are overloaded. No emergency services because the first responders have left to go help in bigger cities like ours. Power grids up and down, just like that. So what's my point? My point is, you're like me. You've been telling yourself the world you know is waiting for you on the other side of this mess. But here's the thing. What if it's not?
Helpline, how may I help you?
Yeah, I want to report a missing person. It's, my brother.
Okay, ma'am. What's his name?
Trevor. It's, Trevor Sloan.
And when and where was he last seen?
We were at the, outside Madison Square Garden 2 days ago. He disappeared in the crowd. And, you know, waiting for him by the post office, but he didn't show up. I have no idea where he is. And now my